Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Naturally. This should be enough.
This is all an investment, Ethan. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. Please come again.
Let me string you up. Slice your jugular. Taking a live, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
Thank you. can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood. You're tonight's main dish. Not bad. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I feel no pain. This can't be.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new. If it's just looking, window shop away. I've gotten some new stock. One of my most popular items. An interesting selection. I hope this one makes itself useful. Have a wonderful adventure.
Shall I give you the tour? I won't last until dinner. Yes!
You've done to my daughter!
What the hell?
Ugh!
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Shit.
Marion. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you.
You can, because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see the child. You will learn what it means to insult House Duncan.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. Ah, yes, yes. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. It's fine. All finished. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Pay me no mind. Till next we meet. Thank you.
trying to work up my appetite, are you? I was worried my sisters had gotten too fast. Give me more! Ready?
wait long. Time to die!
There you are.
So you finally... They came to see me. Everyone falls for me in time. Oh, ow! So mean! You really want to kill me? Why are you doing this?
Sick of bugs.
Thank you.
stupid man-thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
Shall I choose something for you? And buy it I will. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. If it's just looking, window shop away. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Please come again. Well then, feel free to peruse. Leave this to me. Thank you for your patronage. Oh, yes. Have a wonderful adventure. Welcome. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Please come again.
You will learn what it means to insult House Domitresk.
Okay, I should be able to get out with these.
Thank you.
you're finished, Ethan Winters!
Huh.